If you are putting your mouth in a woman's private part, this fasting and prayer is not for you. See that boy, Aka. See, stop putting mouth in a woman's private part. Amen and amen.
Amen.
How do you want to prosper? The same mouth where the Bible says that the power of life and death lies in your tongue. You carry the same mouth inside a woman's private part. Amen.